Last few coming up here. 230 for Ballantrae, 390 Salt and Pepper, and departure gate at 550. There's the light. We're set to go. Race 7 here at Gawler. They're ready. On their way. Ballantrae stepped pretty cleanly. It's pushing up, looking for the front. Departure Gate underneath going with it. Departure Gate's going to boot through and hold early from Ballantrae and a couple away, Salt and Pepper. Then Sutton Abbey and about six away, Hayride Reed, Queen Mears and Zoe's Image back at the tail, down the back at Departure Gate. Burns away. Gets out by 2.5, Ballantrae. Then Salt and Pepper, Sutton Abbey. Others headed by Hayride Reed, but up to the turn, it's Departure Gate clear and going well from Ballantrae and Salt and Pepper and Departure Gate won it by four. Ballantrae second, Salt and Pepper third. Then came Sutton Abbey, Queen Mears, Hayride Reed, and Zoe's Image back at the end. Another good run here, 30.89. After the running of race number seven and Departure Gate for Damien Bates. He was able to boot through early and hold them and then really down the back accelerated away and was able to go on for a pretty comprehensive win. 4, 6, 1, and 7. Departure Gate, number four, the winner. Second to six, which is Ballantrae for Tyson Bradley. And third going to one, Salt and Pepper for John Sargent. Numbers are 4, 6, 1, 7, 4th after Gawler Greyhounds, race number 7.